63, we're supposed to find the sum, difference, or product. In this case, it's the sum. We're taking 8 plus negative 11 using our addition rules. We always say take the bigger absolute value minus the smaller one. And the bigger absolute value wins. The bigger symbol, 11, was negative, so our final answer would be negative 3.